Happy birthday, dear Glenn.
Big question.
Morning.
Now, what else are we celebrating today?
Well, we came
from Hong Kong on my birthday to make a better life for our children. None of this would have happened if I hadn't met your mother. I wasn't worthy of you then, and I'm still not worthy of you now. What? What?
Nothing.
Hey, what's the rush, eh?
I want the job.
You do?
Well, what's a 60-year-old woman gonna do?
Daddy, you can't forbid her. She's a free woman.
Can you tell me how to sell parking space?
Okay.
Are you having a midlife crisis?
You see the braka? Foro deka.
Put your foot on the pedal. Push forward.
Ah! Look at you!
How do I stop?
I came as a student. It's lonely. I was scared.
Let me go!
First, we obey our fathers. Then our husbands. When they're gone, we obey our sons.
I don't listen to nobody.
And nobody is listening to you either.